Welcome to Dr. Z Explains. Yes, we're gonna count past infinity. It's a term made up in math that is told to be true. So the axiom replacement is what we're gonna do to count past infinity. Yes, we're gonna count past infinity. That's all for Dr. Z. See you in the next one. Bye.